pass if there were a filter. Stuff. I'm gonna keep the Ferengi stuff for now. Yeah, the other stuff that's a dime a dozen. This console is all about. Hostile acquisition, plus 30 accuracy, plus 30 starship control, forceful inspection, you hold damage debuff, could be useful. Let's see. It's currently on my ship. I think I might put that right here for now. As you can see, I've got an epic Braden covering a shield. And I've got an epic Hyper Impulse. Kind of went with the Braden gear set for now because I'm trying to get him built up to epic. And I have an epic weapon. It's just not incredibly terrible on that ship. Zephyr Cochran shotgun. I think I might upgrade that at some point. Alright, let's see where we are. Got no space points, got no ground points. I should have something for specializations. Yeah, I do. Got 1 point to buy. And I'm working on temporal operative. Got an Admiralty Hero ship, Gamma Quadrant Officer Cadre, which I did get. Vulnerability Assessment Sweep. I guess I should check my traits. Let's turn that off. yourself, hold heal, flank a foes within 10 kilometers soon after you target it. Well, that's a new trait, so I think I'll use it. Double chase distance for mines. I'm not really using mines right now. Regen is good. Better skill than techie. Damage reduction is good, but I think I'm gonna go with damage reduction. I don't really see anything that pops out at me for that, so right on. Alright, let's see what I can do about upgrading since I should have something going on for R&D. Alright, so I should have some superior tech experimentals I can build. That'll be 30 seconds. was about it. And then let's see, put some into science. Because you want these at 15. There's my C of 18. Alright. That works. After that, I should be able to do this guy. Fill up all my slots. Right on. Alright. So now I need to go out and see if I can get some missions going to get some purple duty officers. Let's see, what is on my roster? Two paths. passengers, that's not gonna do it. I gotta get rid of some guys on my brig. So I have to go to the security office. These aren't very valuable for Starfleet, but they're very valuable for Klingons. And I don't really see another use for some of that. Officers.